Did you know that Angkor Wat, the impressive temple in Cambodia, holds incredible secrets and fascinating history? Today, I'll share with you three mind-blowing facts about this architectural wonder that will leave you in awe. So, let's dive in. Fact number 1, Angkor Wat is the world's largest religious monument. Spanning over 400 acres, this temple complex is a true marvel of human engineering and devotion. Built in the 12th century, it was originally dedicated to the Hindu god Vishnu, before later transforming into a Buddhist temple. But what makes it even more remarkable is that it took approximately 30 years to construct using millions of sandstone blocks. Absolutely astonishing, isn't it? Fact number 2, Angkor Wat's architecture is a celestial reflection. Believe it or not, this captivating temple was designed to represent Mount Meru, a sacred mountain in Hindu mythology considered the home of the gods. The central tower symbolizes the peak of the mountain, while the surrounding moat and concentric galleries mimic the cosmic oceans and realms. The intricate carvings adorning the walls depict various scenes from Hindu epics and religious stories. It's truly a magnificent work of art beyond comparison. Now, brace yourself for fact number 3, Angkor Wat has hidden chambers waiting to be discovered. Over the centuries, explorers and scholars have unveiled secret passageways, hidden rooms, and mysterious tunnels within the temple. These concealed areas were likely used by priests and rulers for rituals and ceremonies, making Angkor Wat even more enigmatic. Who knows what other hidden treasures await to be found? And there you have it, three mind-boggling facts about Angkor Wat, our window into the astonishing past. This temple stands as a testament to human creativity, spirituality, and the enduring power of ancient civilizations. So, next time you visit Cambodia, make sure to explore this architectural masterpiece firsthand. Stay curious and keep discovering.